Look what my husband surprised me with earlier this morning.
A Jetstar tomato plant. So I went ahead and planted it in a 5-gallon bucket as well. And yesterday I got my purple bell pepper plant planted along with my dill in this 5-gallon bucket. So I've got my strawberry over here, my purple bell pepper and dill in this bucket, and then my tomato plant in this bucket. So there's my little mini indoor garden so far.